The Daily Show with Kellen. From this day on, you've got a unique remote control in your hands that can change the weather. Please start by dealing with this nonstop rain. It's been pouring for 3 days nonstop. About a billion tons of rainwater spills on the Earth's surface in a single minute span. It's high time a precipitation schedule was created so that people could be notified in advance. Prepare to be amazed. The next step would be lightning control. On average, the ground is struck by 100 lightning bolts per second. Often, this causes fires and deaths. Now you can aggregate all of them in one place and generate power. Is that an SOS signal? The last time something this devastating happened in 2004, when one of the most disastrous 21st century tsunamis occurred in Sumatra. The 164-foot-tall wave killed about 230,000 people and obliterated everything that stood in its way. At least two large-scale floods occur each year, so it's time to ban them all together. Oh, and this is a thank you from the thousands of marine inhabitants who were often facing the danger of being mercilessly thrown ashore during tsunamis. And countless fish species would be especially grateful if you switch the tornado mode off. Occurring near water bodies, tornadoes tear the aquatic animals away from their homes. We then observe literal fish rains and count our losses. In the US alone, about 1,200 fish rains occur on a yearly basis. Equally, no one will miss hurricanes. In August 2017, Hurricane Harvey mercilessly tore through Texas and Louisiana. It cost the U.S. $125 billion. It's a good thing hurricanes will cease to exist thanks to you. And this button regulates the temperature. Finally, people in the hottest countries in the world will finally be able to breathe freely. This news is especially exciting for Libyans, as their country is the holder of the highest temperature record of 136 degrees Fahrenheit. You most likely will become the most important person in the world. People will pay an additional tax on good weather to receive your services. In return, they will get comfortable temperatures and optimal amount of rainfall. This will help residents of different countries grow vegetables and fruits, as well as overcome the issue of lack of water. As a sweet bonus, your vacation will now be free of unexpected weather surprises. With the support of meteorologists, you have every chance to make the world a much better place. Still, allow Mother Nature to improvise sometimes. Otherwise, we will lose such wonders as the incredibly beautiful mountains and cliffs, and dancing forest with twisted trees.